Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow, and now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we'd better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak!
We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. I mapped it!
Stepan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I've stayed to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the Metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
To save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guards. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine.
Your gear, Colonel, sir.
Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it. With it or on it.
You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. Last hope now. All those carriages stuck here. A failed evacuation, I presume. Let's try to get into this square behind the station. The metro entrance should be there. All right. Walking here would be easier, but we should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing. So, how do you find the road to your dream? Do you wish we never set out? I can see that. Well, let's put those feelings away for the moment, Artyom. We can handle this. I think we can get out through there. Hold on! We're definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Okay. Turn right. There is nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. Still getting worse, as well as the radiation. We can't stay here. Turn left. There, that way should take us back to the main road. God damn it! Another car pile. Seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it. Damn. I hope the car could take us further. We'll have to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation is rising. It's still a small part of it. Intersection! The station entrance should be right past it! Watch out! The snow is deep! Finally here! Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? Through the carriage! I'll help you open that! Let's do this! Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here. And with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable! mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Are you okay? Good. Bring it on! Things even eat here. Not people, that's for sure. Around here, Artyom. You might find something useful. They were surviving due to that green stuff, that radio protector the military issued. And then their stores ran dry, but the radiation was still there, and that was it. Seems rather shallow. Did you hear that? There's something in the water. We better get out. We could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. I don't like these supports. The whole thing could collapse at any moment. Let's go. Look at this dust. Seems solid enough. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all. They'd been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, Nadushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here. Until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. We did catch quite a lot of it.
grave. This is where the battle ended. Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. What was that? Again. What the hell? Mutants! Open fire! Come on. That's enough. Let's go. As far as I understand, this is Sibirskaya. A line transfer station. See those cylinders? Chlorine. The bastards just gassed the whole station. Hence the hecatomb. They sure didn't joke around here. Damn! Ah, cut off again! We're not opening that gate for sure. We'll have to go back to the service tunnels. Follow me. So, people here did survive for some time. We never had any communication with Novosibirsk, but assumed they had jammers too. After the bombs fell, the defense committee decided that hiding was our only chance to prevent new attacks. So much dust! Abandoned a long time ago. Yes, we lied to the people of Moscow. But how else were we supposed to band them together? Protect them? Dead men can't enjoy freedom. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful.
All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here. If we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel. And from there, to the next track tunnel. That piece of iron. Did you hear that? Weapons at the ready. Hey, that grate is loose. Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost. Follow him. Good luck. He didn't run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out. I'll have a look here. Come out, boy! He's not hiding! Nothing to be afraid of! Hey! We know you're here! Come out! We won't hurt you! Come out, boy! He's not hiding! Nothing to be afraid of! There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk. Come out! We won't hurt you!
Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, Oscar, Rapid Response Unit. And he won't get another word from me, so he can kill me now.
We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom. I deal with them.
Them? I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait! All clear.
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Give me a booster! Please!
See how you like some of this! Shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here!
Oh, he's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. party with rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that. A cozy place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff, like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. We want to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's waiting.
Come again, Aurora. Over. You copy, Aurora. Over. Again. Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then we'll
Wait,
go get the
you
car.
Can't go outside without anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. Like my railgun. Keep it. It might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later.
Aha! Here it is.
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Thank you. Huh.